1964. Born on death row, Nas was a hoe, killed a pimp through his Cadillac. The courts awarded me from birth about the prison to live up in the south and with my mom's friend's sister. Straight prostitute, recovering crack addict, her name Champagne, the booty lick bandit. She was always on the blade, strawberry, berry, giving booty milk and gale like the neighborhood dairy. She taught me never get bit by the same dog twice. Gold max, the booty's worth the sticker or the sale price. I was proud of breaking bitches, y'all. Hey, the old fashioned way, I figures out a woman's weakness so a nigga stays paid. Times falling hard to portray the nice guy, girls used to keep paying. 12 years later, 10 hoes deep, 10 grand comes cheap. Bell shell and cut a hook the last week. Stupid little bitch turns a trick with a cop, brings back dirty money, now my crib burns hot. Suddenly, battle ram, this fight slammer. Now I'm in prison for pimping.
Locked up for 2 years and 6 months. So naturally, I carry 50 more pounds on me. The town's a bitch and I'ma shake her down savagely, cause I just know that hoe's been holding out on me.
Now I'm 18, couldn't wait to get the fuck up out this rotten ass cage. Left a nigga's brain in a rage. It feels good to be back in this pimp clique. My senses filled up with the dirty, silky type shit. I sort of get a rush or a high in my mind when my bitch walks the plane. Now I'm burning up the south side. Her performance reach potentials, steady clients order. 5 months later, we stretch it for the border. Straight through a grid on the 24-hour track. Juicing much, jewels, dollars, keeping me fat. Work, broad work, I wanted more bitches. Fetch me more hoes, I'm aching for some riches. She brought me back plenty, I chose to from Jamaica. One Korean and this Amazon who live without no makeup. Some jealous punk, pimp, sweat techniques to keep my freaks peaked. We ended up dead, too flit and got too twin.
Now pimp could be hopeless, broke, busted and disgusted. But when the game's in is hard, where you stand is where you start. Hoes come going and big wheels keep rolling.
Now I'm in Frisco with two hoes on the payroll. I spread the bitches out when I'm genuine on the field. Man, I'm so serious about this capital shit. I'm checking niggas, swiping bitches under the nose of they pimp. Down here is everything they keep an OG late. I crash my whip a little bit and watch my team of hoes keep me paid. Times change quick, it wasn't the old days. Was fucking one of my blogs and had a son on the way. My mind stays focused, I was in it again. Thought it after I was stopped for making late night change. Some 20 years later, life was popping up cool. My son, legend, born and raised to act straight up fool. A splitting image of his father down to do it or die. My little niggas checking bitches, slanging dope on the side. Years later, now I'm 40, retired from pimp shit. I flew to Paris and made several X-rated porn flicks. You see the chief executive in charge of my staff. Son, legend, sold my after hours and started a ranch. One night I got a phone call, voice was in pain. It was champagne screaming and crying my name. She said she had some money problems with this nigga she owed. Worried that one day he'd come and kick in the dough. I took the next beer truck, bought a C-town set, and found the nigga fucking pains dead, corpse under a blanket. I flew to insane and stabbed him multiple times. Arrested, clutching an iPad at the scene of the crime. But a murder one convict in prison for life. I was asked out still rich in the bite.
Lock up the pimp, but not the gang. So every day, hoes is protesting right outside the walls about my fit bed. I'm carrying this penitentiary on my shoulders. Got snakes crossing snakes and fakes moving over. Got motherfucking marks escaping against their will. For real, a pimp got a soul as cold as penitentiary.